Put some pants on.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh, please. I don't want to wait on that weirdo.
Freaky.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Anniversary. For shame, Mr. Ray. For shame. Hardly what I would call a eureka moment.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Now I'll prowl the streets around your house like a beast in the night. You are all that I'm thinking. You see, ritorna a me. I'm begging you, come back to me.
Vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
I need help! I need serious help! Help me! No! No way! Someone help! He's got a...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Okay, tell me right now what I'm missing.
I got a psycho on premises. We might have a potential threat here.
You are not safe here. Clear out.
Yeah, I hear you.
Command, think we got trouble. We find who's behind this.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Marcus Field Lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
What's up, Doc?
Good work, sir.
Okay, so walking through this?
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the aerial solution system. We're in a critical stage of development.
Hey, mister, who are you again?
What the?
there, in the sealed container. The virus prototype. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.